I was a fish, I would go for that.
Oh, honey.
Diane?
Love how big your fish have been.
Cedar Key on a beautiful day. The sun is shining. There's Lorraine and David. Say hi.
Hi. Hello.
Jib, are you there? Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Come on, baby.
So we're on Dave's boat, and I've just made him a very generous offer. $5,000. Five big ones.
And
we're gonna store it at his house so you can see it out of our generosity. He might even lower the price, you never know. So we'll see how it goes.
So here we are. Here we are at Cedar Key. There's Jib in the back, the only one who caught the fish. Yeah, it's recording. It's recording.
Stand to fly. I'm not that naive.
One more cast before I die.
I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be here. Wish that I could cry, fall upon my knees, find a way to lie about a home I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to bleed. I may be disturbed.
Tip up.
Where's the wine?
Tip up. You still got them. Where's the net?
Right next to
you. There's a hole in it. Be careful.
What, the net by the net that you,
the one with the
you
hole
weren't going
to
help
net?
With?
It's a small one.
That is.
It's one.
But it brought it down.
And it's a redfish. A
Two redfish and two redfish and a mackerel.
You're on your own. That's a redfish.
Up.
Another redfish. God damn, three of them.
Jib has three. This one may be. Oh, can you turn for the camera? Oh, look at this.
Another. So this is probably 20, 25 pounds.
Okay.